Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can stop the microphone from auto-adjusting in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's start by running the audio troubleshooter. Open Settings. Then, in System, look for Troubleshooter. Go to Other Troubleshooters. Look for the Playing Audio Troubleshooter. Click Run and follow any of the on-screen prompts. Once finished, restart your system and check and see if the problem corrected itself. You can also run the Speech Troubleshooter. To do this, you'll have to open the Control Panel. Then go to All Control Panel Items. Look for Troubleshooting. Then go to Hardware and Sound. Look for Speech. Click Next and follow any of the on-screen prompts. After that, restart and see if the problem has been solved. Next, we can lock the microphone. Open Settings. In System, go to Sound. Then look for More Sound Settings. Go to Recording and select your microphone. Click on Properties. Go to Levels. Go to Advanced. Look under Exclusive Mode. Uncheck Allow Applications to Take Exclusive Control of This Device. Then click on Apply and OK. Restart your system and see if the problem is resolved. We can also modify sound settings. Right-click on the sound icon. Go into Sound Settings. Look for More Sound Settings. In the box it opens up, go to Communications. Under this, when Windows detects communication activity, so make sure that it is set to do nothing. Then go to the recording and click on your microphone. Once again, click Properties. Go to the Levels tab and make sure that the level is set to at least 75. Then simply click on Apply and OK and restart your system. Make sure that you run a strong malware scan. This might be the sign of a virus. And if all else fails, troubleshoot the problem in a clean boot state. This will allow you to isolate if a third-party application is causing the problem. We did a video on how to start a clean boot state in Windows, and we will include a link in the description. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.